Hi, I'm Eldon Gill. I'm one of the participants in the UMS RFC course. This is my client. Hi, Tenin.
Hi.
How are you?
Good.
Very good. Then I will conduct a 45-minute session of exercise for him. So let's start the session. Tenin, you are proceed for warm-up for 5 minutes session. And while Kenny will do the 5 minutes session warm up, I would like to show you what are the workout program that we have. I have listed for Kenny to do today. So this is the guideline. Just plan that for Kenny to do shoulder tricep workout. Well, this is very important for us to do warm up. Okay, very important. We have two session of warm up. Warm up first is just a general warm up whereby you stimulate heart and lungs to moderate until progressively, and it also to increase the blood flow and to increase the metabolism of skeletal muscles, to increase body and muscle temperature gradually, and to prevent muscle and joint injury. And the most important also, to prepare the individual for psychologically for the effect to follow, which is the workout that we are going to do later. Very good. Very fast. Very good. 3 minutes to go. So every 1 minute, I will ask Kenny to increase the intensity, which is 0.1. just to increase the heartbeat. Very good. So focus on your breathe in and breathe out. Okay, 2 minutes to go. Okay, increase slightly, 0.1 the intensity. Okay, last minute. Okay, 1 minute to go. So basically the second warm up that we are going to do is basically focusing on the specific muscle that we are going to focus today, which is the shoulder, whereby we are focusing on the deltoid, which is the interior, the middle, and also the posterior, plus the trapezius head. So basically today the workout and the stretching will be focusing more on the muscle that we are going to do the workout. So this is why that we actually do the stretching, is because this is to involve stretching and also movement that are specifically used, which is specifically muscles that we are going to use for that particular workout that we are going to do. So by doing this, the muscles are ready, the muscles are warm up, and basically when we put weights on the workout, the muscles are ready for the particular weight that we are going to use. So after this, oh yeah, Kenny, you are finished. So basically the 5 minutes is done. Now we are focusing on the stretching. So I love to use this because this is actually give you resistance. So Kenny, the first warm up will be you pull, okay, pull, and then 5 seconds, okay, release, one more time, pull, okay, release, one more time, pull, release, very good, overhead, one more time, pull, okay, very good. Release, two more times, pull, release, one more time, pull, very good, and release, okay, right, very good. Okay, the next one will be push inner and then press. Okay, release. One more time. One more time. Okay, the other side. Release. Okay, one more time. Okay, very good. And now stretch up, up, and then bend a little bit. Okay. On the side, on the other side, yeah. Okay, back, and then slowly down. Very good. Okay. And then your lateral head flexion. The other side. Very good. Down. Then followed by circumcision from small to big. Circle round. Yeah? Okay. Last five. Okay, and followed by just up and down, yeah? Deflection, elevation. Up, down, up, down, up, down, up, down. Two more. Okay, then followed by reflections and protractions. So which is protract, and then you retract. So back, retract, two more, one more, okay, and this one. The other side. Okay, very good. Then you just do some take your knee. Then followed by last one. Okay, very good. Okay, we will start our first session of workout, which is front press, or they call it shoulder press. So I will just show Kenny how to do it the correct way. Correct way and push up, go down, push up. Okay, put it right foot. Two repetition. One more. Very good. Okay, and then followed by seated lateral raise. Okay, follow by seated lateral raise. Very good. Very good. Okay. And then the last. You bend 45 and then you do reverse spine. Okay? And make sure your body posture is right. Okay? Very good. Very good. Okay. Okay. So, shall we start? Yep. The first session. Make sure. Okay. Okay, make sure your hand is inner. Your shoulder, elbow, sorry. Very good. First, breathe in and you breathe out, inhale and exhale. For last one. Very good. Okay, follow by lateral rest. Seated lateral rest. Very good. And then followed by 45 bent over lateral fly. First session done. Rest for 60 seconds. Don't forget, water break. To drink one or two sips. Water is very important. Make sure that you have enough water while you are doing your workout. So we increase. Repetition will be 10. Last one. Good. Of course, you breathe in, breathe out. Very good. Okay, very good. So, rest for 60 seconds. Okay, this is the last set for this set, this session. Last one. Oh, fantastic. Yeah, bro. Very good. So 2 minutes, 2 minute rest. Okay. Don't forget your water. So the first session is done. Now we are going for the second session, which is another three types of workout that we are going to do. So we have just help you to set. Oh. Okay, 2 minutes passed. So the next will be another 3 more different exercises. The first one will be Arnold twist. Okay, let me just show you how to do it. You start like this, and up, behind, overhead, press. Okay, right, and let me see. Very good. And then followed by standing front rush. So you go side, a little bit side. Yeah, focusing more on your anterior deltoid. Very good. And the last one, okay, behind the neck, press, or they call it also a back press, start with Arnold twist with 12 repetitions, yeah? So Arnold twist is one of the best shoulder exercise. It consists of the 3 deltoids. Very good. Very good form. Breathe in, don't forget to breathe in and breathe out, exhale, inhale, exhale. Must always be remember that you need to make sure that you have a full gear when you do, especially carry weights, especially belt is very important with your glove and all the tire. So then. Last one.
Very good.
Third one, behind the neck, we just increase small plate. Last one. Oh, very good. Okay, 60 second water break. Rest. Follow by lateral rest. Okay, very good. Yeah, just increase. Last one. Very good. Okay. Very good, bro. Okay, 2 minutes. Rest. Okay, let me just show you low pulley rope pull.
make sure your body is straight. Okay. And you go straight to your place. Focus on your form. Okay, very good. Alright. So the next one will be shrug, just focusing on your trapezius. Very good. So, then the last is up. Let it all rest. We start it from here. Up. Or you can also bend your elbow. Up. Bend your elbow a little bit. So the idea is to focus more on your trapezius. Instead of your medial deltoid. Okay, very good. So we start from front low pulley. Feel your body form straight, focus more on your posterior deltoid. Very good. Last two. Very good. You okay, bro? It's good. Very good. Okay, 60 second rest.
Done.
Sorry. You have to do your half lateral rest, yeah. You just stretch your body. Very good. Focus on the form. Very good. Okay, so you can go for 60 minute water break. 60 seconds, sorry. Okay. So today, this second set, you're going to start with half lateral rest first, followed by front pulley, rock pulley, then end up by doing shrug. Right.
form, yes, very good. Very good. Okay. Just 60 seconds. Rest. Don't forget your water. Okay. Another 15 seconds.
How many more
time? We do this one first, yeah. Same. The last set. Okay. Run pull, lower pull.
Yeah.
I think it's a minute. Yeah. 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 Last is right. Okay, bro, 2 minute rest, you made it. So how is it?
Good.
Very good, yeah.
Right.
So we will rest 2 minutes and then after that we'll do some cool down. So, Mr. Kenny had finished his tricep shoulder workout, so it's time for him to do some cool down. So basically, cool down is very important, which is to help us to relieving some of the effect of delayed onset muscle soreness, which is normally they call it DOMS, and also to maintain the muscle ability to return blood from the extremities to the heart, and followed by to enhance and to gain the flexibility of the muscles, the tendon, and also the ligament. So we will start our cool down from top till down. Yeah? So we start from stretch here. Okay, the other side. So you don't mind, yeah? I touch you?
Yeah.
Okay. So first of all, okay, take one of your leg. Okay. Stretch. Give that. A little bit more. Okay. Like to press down. Good. side. Three sets, and go. 10 seconds. Just relax your mind. Okay. Relax your mind. Release everything. Stretch. Last 5 seconds. Very good. That's it.
Wow. Good.
Very good. Cool down. Thank you, bro. So, okay.
That's it.
So, this is our workout for 45 minute session with Kenny. So, I'll see you around and good luck.